And since I am dead, I can take off my head to recite Shakespearean quotations. No animal nor man can scream like I can with the fury of my recitations.
Okay, and we're back again with more of this Red Dead. Oh, we can actually repair weapons and stuff? Huh, that's cool. I wonder if repairing them actually just, like, boosts their stats or just, like, keeps them functioning properly. I don't know if they do less damage over time or not. But whatever.
Excuse me.
We're back in it.
Excuse me, sir. I seem to have found myself in a most unfortunate situation.
Yeah, gambling, bro.
You would be kind enough to help me.
You look like you're in a spot, guy.
Indeed, sir. However, you might feel differently once you look behind you.
Okay, well, that guy had a bad one coming through. Wow, okay, that was a clown. Why is a clown exactly holding a revolver? And again, it is the Old West. Oh, shit. Ferret? You call me a ferret? You fucking tanuki? You shitty tanuki man? Yeah, I know tanukis weren't exactly around in the Old West. But I don't care. That guy's a fucking squirrel with... Well, actually, I blew his nuts off, so... He's a nutless tanuki. He's a neutered tanuki. He's a nunuki. What the fuck? Is that... Okay, there's a guy over there. I fucking straight on my revolver. Hey, now I don't have my rifle, so I can't peg him off from very far.
Please, let me out.
That's close enough. Engage with machine gun.
If you just shoot the lever on the side of the cage.
There you go. Are there any coming in? Okay, that's weird.
That contraption should make short work of them.
He's using two revolvers, though. That's cool. He does look like the Akimbo man. The Akimbo type with his mustachio. Gambling mustachio man. Hey, I gotta get back on the fucking train. Woo! Okay, this is squirrely control here. Holy shit. Yeah, my god, the gun is just like really quick, like the sensitivity is probably really high on this. I'll try to ease up on it a little bit, but it's probably not going to help very much. It is very sensitive, so I'm going to have to fix that. I'll try to fix that now, actually. Let's see if there's an option for it. Player option. I'm going to turn down the sensitivity just a little bit. There we go. Let's see how that works. Okay, much more manageable. Actually a functioning gun now. Holy shit, though, they're still like all over the place. My god. Come on now. Wow, I can't fucking hit him over there. How does it want me to hit him from over here? Fucker. Fuck them. They're gonna kill me. Oh, you shit ass.
Can't you see me?
Oh, thank you. Oh, the fucking clown dropped health, eh? It doesn't seem like the gambling man has a health bar, so he's probably just fine on his own.
Die, boy, die!
What was he hoping with that? Was he trying to punch me at all? I like this gambling man just literally just taking up firing positions behind like little boxes and shit like that. It's fucking funny. Wow, you are just covered in dynamite. That's gonna be sick to blow up.
Alakbar! 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 Back in the Lord of it!
This is hard. Okay, then. Really? Where? You fucking behind me? You fucking shitlord? You fucking lard ass? Tub of fuck? Shit ass, motherfucker? Cunting dill hole? Wow, really? Fucking shield. Why do you have to have a shield, the fucker? He drops fucking dynamite like a fucking martyr. Look at him, he's gonna kill me now. Yeah, he's getting way too fucking close to me. I can't fucking survive that. Well, I survived that one. But that's because I'm lucky, apparently, and I've just been getting fucking magic pixels somehow. Ridiculous! Like, how the fuck am I supposed to run from that? Fucking stupid, man. Fuck! Shut the fuck up, dillhole. You fucking cock munch. Oh, yeah, get fucking emptied out on. Did he come in here? I don't know if he's in here or not. I don't know where he is now. I want to hit him with some dynamite, but I don't know which corner he's at. Probably the corner over here. Yeah, you like dynamite, huh? You chew on some, huh? Where are you, you fuckface? You fat fuckface? Oh, there he is. Come on, get close, fucker. How did I not hit him? Fucking what? Wow, this is the worst fucking dynamite thrower in the goddamn universe. Red is bad at throwing dynamite. Did I hit him? Where is he? Where the fuck are you? Oh, there you are. No. I'm fucking trying to roll it. He's not fucking rolling. Well, keep trying to shoot him with the revolver then, because it's the quickest gun I have. Try hitting him from distance too. Should make it a little easier at the very least. Fuck, I wanna try to stop not too far up the lake, but like just enough to actually catch him like right before he gets over the hill. I also want some height, so if I can get up there, stay there, that'd be cool. Yes, I can. All right. Where are you, dickhead? Okay, he's over in that corner. Doesn't help me, because he's all the way over there. Fuck it, I'm going to engage. I will pursue and engage. Much to my chagrin. Oh. No! Fuck. He kind of blows himself back though, which is useful, but he's just gonna fucking kill me though. Like, look at this bullshit. Just fucking running up on me! I swear, if he has a second part to his health bar, I'm gonna scream. This is fucking awful. There we go. As soon as I say that, he dies. Like, fucking stupid fucking boss fight, too.
Thank you, sir.
Just walked really close to you and just blew himself up.
If I can be of any assistance whatsoever, do not hesitate to call upon me.
You're a cool guy, now, bro. I like your bowler cap.
If you'll excuse me, I have a certain
the
debt
fucking
to collect
blinders
from Professor
guy
Perry
over here.
And his circus crew. Good day to you.
You're very welcome, Mr. Cheeky Blinder. Squeal like a pig, Josh. Why the $1,000? I'm a rich man. Oh, my dead eye increased. That's cool. He's a fucking rich man. I'm a rich man. Continue on. That's Jack Swift? Yo, awesome. Fucking cool, bro. Look at him fucking go, man. Yeah. Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah. Fucking awesome, Swift. Cool as fuck, bro. Can I play as Jack? I'm gonna play as Jack Swift. I wanna play as this fucker. He's awesome. He's fucking cool,
you
this guy.
Somebody let me free.
I think I'm gonna be able to play as him right now, actually.
Oh, mister?
Yeah, it's shaping up that way.
Gotta cut me loose.
Oh yeah, I'll save you, girl. You've probably been through a lot of bad shit today. I've seen Berserk, I know what's going on here. Fuck. At one part in fucking Berserk where Salon shows up is just... Oh man. Who threw that knife? I saw that!
He's on the livery!
Don't worry, it's just a catch.
Ooh, that's a sick fucking Deadeye he's got. Oh, what are you? You look like a fucking gargoyle, this guy. Look like a gremlin. Fucking gremlin, this motherfucker?
Slice and dice.
They've slayed? Dice slayed.
You in hell, Dead.
Fucking weird... Degenerate ass fucking hills have eyes, motherfucker. Or Rocher. I like you have no choice but to use dead eyes. That is like, oh my god, there's so many. Fuck! Go! Okay, I picked up the health. Go, Jack! Jackie Nimble, Jackie Swift! Jack shoot a bunch of clowns in the dick.
No, Jack, stop it!
Oh, I think I shot her just for a second there. It's bad, that's bad on my part. It's not a very Jack Swift move. Smooth move, Swift. Smooth move, Bill Swift.
I was just warming up to you.
Ah, oh, fuck off. You fucking dill hole.
Jack,
fuck off the edge
what
of Jackson.
Dick.
What the fuck is this guy Mysterio?
That wasn't very nice, Jack. Don't bet on
is, is that fucking Justice? Where's his head cannon?
Over the lips and past the gums. Look out, Jack. Here I come.
What the fuck is going on here?
You leave him alone!
Bam, it's
fucking. This is weird, man. Okay, he takes twice as long to reload, though.
We won the war.
Showstoppers. Is that the only gun he has? Oh no, I got. Wait, okay, I got twin showstoppers. Okay. Okay, Okay, I was kneeling for a second there. Come on. There we go. Alright. He must have to use a lot of bullets. I mean, he's fucking carrying 300 rounds on him. 300 plus rounds.
Time for a little pick-me-up, I think.
Oh, don't heal. Come on, don't fucking
My
heal on me.
This will keep you busy.
Don't heal on me, you shit sack. Of course these evil midget clowns are his, huh? Of course you will fucking heal on me. Oh my god, the creepy clown music. No, get away, creepy clown music. I don't want this. Killed all three of those fucking clowns pretty easy, though. Where are you, Perry? Where are you, fucker? There you are, asswipe. Come on over here, you fuck. Aw, damn it, I got too close. Shit, no. Yeah, this is bad. I don't like this. Quick. Nothing really you can do about him disappearing. He's just gonna disappear sometimes, I guess. What? I had health. He fucking just walked up and shot me in the gut? I had health.
Jack, what an unpleasant.
Oh, you're gonna fucking die, Perry. I don't give a fuck, dude. You're gonna die.
Look out, Jack. Here I come.
He's gonna heal anyway, so I'm gonna just take my shots out of my gold here.
He's on the roof of the blacksmith!
Yeah, I see him.
We won the war, Redcoat!
Oh yeah, are you sure, guy? You're not gonna win this war here. Oh, that shitty parlor trick you're fucking doing. Fucking crappy teleportation.
Time for a little pick me up.
Don't fuck it. Oh, okay, whatever. I knew he was gonna heal anyway. There you go. Not that one. Hey, you fucker. Get them all out. Yeah, there we go. Ooh. Okay, there's too many guns in the west here. I need health, man.
All this excitement has made
Don't
me quite
heal!
Busted.
Fucking shit. How many times is he gonna heal? Oh, you wanna try to do me like that, game? Alright, I see how it is.
I'm over here. You leave him alone!
So that way I can at least take a bit less gunfire, maybe? Well, there we go. I have one fucking shot and I died. I thought I had less chance to get shot up on the roof, but apparently not.
Jack, what an unpleasant surprise.
Oh, God.
Over the lips and past the gums.
Fucking stress now. This is a fucking shitty boss fight.
Bam! Hits the spot.
Yeah, I saw him, girly. Fucking Perry. Fucking Perry.
We won the war, Redcoat.
Okay, well, I don't want to get too close to him because they'll melt me, apparently.
Time for
yeah, I get it, you fucking heal guy. I know you're getting it already.
Wow.
Fucking shitty ass Dark Souls game character. Although I would play a Western Dark Souls, that would be pretty cool. I mean, we have fucking Ninja Dark Souls, why don't we have fucking cowboy articulation. Yeah, again, I think that would just be like regular ass.
He's on the roof of the blacksmith! Get off of him!
When am I gonna get like a Lamont? Something stronger, you know?
Take that!
Okay, the showstoppers are really good, but I'm just dealing with peons, I think I'm just gonna pull out the regular revolver. Move up with all those. Yep. Just pull up there. Okay, catch him in the next place. He's gonna hop, of course. There we go. I think I hit him at least once over there. Where is he constantly, like, he's just showing up in random places and popping up really quick. Okay, now he's gonna heal because he's at half health. You shooting Sokka. Heals to, like, his portal. That's the worst. That's really bad though. Like, seriously. Jeez. And I'm dying already. I can't fucking heal unless I find the bottles. And there's like none around. So like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh, there's one. Yeah. Now I can't be shot very much. I have to be careful getting shot that much. Come on. Oh, I seriously do reload very slow for someone named Swift.
I need more bullets!
Oh, you do, huh? Well, guess what? You're gonna get fucking bullets in your back, yeah. Shithead.
I saw you first!
You fucking crap kicking bird smuggler. Kick a midget in the fucking face. Come here, you fucking midget. You kick me in the fucking face, you little runt. You fucker! Here, take that shit. Don't heal anymore, guy. Fucking use the model at home. Put the model back. Reload, come on. Oh, I shot like just everywhere. At all times, that one. Almost got him, come on. Do not heal again, fucker. Again. Fucking shit. You're fucking all over the place. Is he gonna heal? Of course he is.
Damn it.
Ah, he's out. Almost run. Yes. Down. Good.
Okay, Swift.
I'm gonna kill him.
I've had enough of you now.
You go die, clown. Woo. Okay, fill them up with them bullets. Yeah, I got him. Fucking get shit on. Get shit on, you fucking justice ripoff clown fucker.
That was
you jester shithole. You fucking
all in a day's work.
Crap head, I hate clowns. I fucking hate clowns.
Well, shoot, mister. Getting yourself a little money's all you're worried about, then I know where someone with your talent could pick up $5,000 in gold without even trying.
Fast?
Pray do tell,
Mr. Swift is just like, can I do it quickly? Is it fast?
There's a sharpshooter competition in Brimstone. Winner takes all.
Sounds
shouldn't
like fast
be a
money.
Problem for such a fine marksman.
Look at
like
you crawling all over me, throwing your cat at me, lady. Dang. Well, he did save her life. I don't know. That's gotta be worth something. Professor Perry. Okay, no wonder he's a fucking... He's a scientist of the fucking mad arts, I guess. I don't know. I took 375% damage. I nearly died three times over that fucking fight. but I made $2,000. So I'm gonna go continue. It's gonna save right there, and I'm gonna call it a video for now. This game is getting fun. I like this. This is cool. I'm glad that I'm playing this now after all these years. I'll probably watch like the opening cut. See Red do his little twisty moves. This is sick. It's just making me want to watch like Fistful of Dollars again. Cause it's a good fucking. It's a good western so far. This is cool. I like this. Little toss and everything on the loading screens. Swifts is probably still like my favorite thing so far. Fresh off the press. Oh, we're back in the town. Alrighty then. So we can actually buy the thing at the saloon. What do you have to say,
Professor Perry? Fire boy? Perishes at the hands of a traveling showman.
All right. That's riveting. I hope y'all varmints had a good time. Hope you had fun, you hear?
Okay then. Later.
Peace.